Mark Stark will stand in as their last chance now. To the right side, and that's going to get through. It's a base hit. And they'll put the brakes on that runner at third, and that means the bases are loaded now with two away. Tightly contested ball game here, so it makes it hard to find our Topps player of the game, but I think this fellow right here would seem to be the logical choice.
You have to feel good for that guy right there. The game's finally counted.
Show's continuing coverage of minor league baseball is on the air. Opening day behind us, it's game two of the regular season between the Huntsville Stars and the Tennessee Smokies.